Quran in several verses invites us to think. In chapter Sad, the Quran says, this is the book that we revealed, لِيَدَّبَّرُ آيَاتِهِ, that you think about it. Islam is the religion of wisdom, reason, thinking, religion of aql. There is a hadith narrated from our beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi, that all Muslims, they narrated this hadith, that he said, after me, there will be 73 sects and groups in Islamic Ummah, and just one of them is the true one. One is the true Islam. And naturally, all of them, they say, that one is us. But what is the real one? Those who really follow the Quran. Because we know that there are a lot of fake hadiths. Bani Umayyah, and after them Bani Abbas, they destroyed Islam. They made a lot of hadiths. Okay? But this Quran, all Muslims, they believe that this is the very words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the real Islam is that, this Islam of Quran. We should return to Quran. We should follow the Quran. And to follow the Quran, we should understand the Quran. And this is the real Islam.